Ventricular fibrillation, known commonly as V-Fib, is caused by multiple ectopic electrical impulses, which depolarizes the myocardium in a chaotic fashion, resulting in this quivering or fibrillating heart that doesn't produce a pulse. Now, this is what you would see on the ECG. In regards to the rhythm, we would ask ourselves, is the rhythm regular or irregular? And in fact, it is irregular. And you'd say, well, what is the rate? There is no rate and there is no pulse. So what does the P wave look like? Are they present? No, only random fibrillatory waves are present. Is there a PR interval? There is no P wave, therefore there is no PR interval. So we looked at the QRS complex. Is the QRS complex interval less than 0.09 seconds? The answer is no. The QRS is not even evident. So what is my cardiac interpretation? Ventricular fibrillation is a non-perfusing and lethal dysrhythmia. V-fib is most commonly seen within the first few minutes of cardiac arrest. And because of this, high-quality CPR and immediate defibrillation are of utmost importance to increase the chance of successful resuscitation.